Whoa, they gave you a major spot in here.
You know, that's Michael.
Damn.
That's Michael Hodges.
Wow, it is. Wow. Okay. Winners reached Monday. We're still digesting their unexpected good fortune. You were, yeah, that's true. That's true. I was here. It's one of those things, said Detroit artist and curator Bryant Tillman. I'm down to my last dollar, you told him that. Hey, you should have a donation page, man. I don't know why you don't.
That is a donation page.
No, I know, but please help. I don't have a dollar until my Kresge comes through.
Pity me, right?
I put in for the grant months ago, but didn't really bank on it because of other little hustles. God, have fallen through. He laughs. And then I get this phone call. It's the best thing. On top of the money, they've got these career. You sound like a dope. Career things that could be very useful. Man, you sound like a dope. Almost donor.
Talking to the computer, one gets the sense that he is capable of emotional responses. For example, when I asked him about his abilities, I sensed a certain pride in his answer about his accuracy and perfection. Do you believe that Hal has genuine emotions?
This is the fifth year of the Kresge Arts in Detroit program, and we have now, with the announcement of these 18 new fellows for 2013, we have now awarded 90 Kresge Artist Fellows. The Kresge Foundation really believes that communities just can't flourish without the ideas and energy and drive of its artists.
Now, you're several years into the program, and what impact have you seen on the Metro Detroit community as a result of these grants?
Well, you know, interestingly, I think the artists are really validated for their commitment to making art within the metropolitan Detroit area, but the program really validates the creative community as a whole as well. And I think that in light of, you know, all of the national attention that our art community is getting, this program really is very much a part of that conversation.
How does it validate them?
Martina, you know, in addition to offering encouragement and certainly confidence, with $25,000, they're allowed to maybe take some time off work to explore new working methods or to expand their practice. These are really wonderful opportunities that allow them to learn new ways of working in the professional world. It gives them information on grants and residencies and publishing opportunities that are available to them. It exposes them to professionals from all over the world, from curators and publishers, and gives the artists the support and the time and the resources to expand their careers.
Does it give them international cachet?
Many of the awarded fellows that have gone on to secure exhibitions or readings or performances all over the world. In fact, currently there's a very important exhibition going on in Wolfsburg, Germany, that includes several Kresge fellows from the past several years, both in the visual and literary arts.